Of course, I understand you can't give us an update on the number of troops on the ground, but are you still confident that all the troops will be out by the deadline? And also, if you can clarify when the deadline will come into effect, like Kabul time, August, it's a little bit complicated.
No, fair. The answer to your first question is yes, and the answer to your second question is I'm not going to get into it.